Terrell on the run. That's a gain of 53 on the play. That makes it first and 10. intended receiver on the play. That brings up second and goal. Thank you for attending today's ball game. Please drive home safely. Welcome Today's game is between the Eastern Michigan Eagles and the Akron Zips. Was the intended receiver on the play. That makes it second and 10. Makes it second and 10. 6 on the play. That'll make it 2nd and 4. Makes it 2nd and 10. See you at the next game. Thank you so much for coming out and supporting our team.
Welcome to an early season edition of our Road to Glory series. The young man we've been following played out of his mind this week. We hope it's a preview of things to come this year.
This Player of the Game award is his third of the year. For more insight on the game, let's send it over to Kirk Herbstreit.
Thanks, Aaron. For Akron, it doesn't get much better than their game this week. It was a complete blowout. The team added another tally to the win column, but not without the help of our Road to Glory athlete. Not only did his performance earn him Player of the Game, EA, but I also just found out that he's been named the Conference Player of the Week. He had no trouble finding a receiver downfield. He was able to make an impact on the ground as well. A lot of people are going to look back at this game and look at the stats and say, wow, he had such a great game. But watching the game closely, the thing that I'm going to remember are the intangibles that he brought to the table. Watching him come to the sidelines and interact with his teammates. Watching him out in the huddle, talking and providing the leadership. That's when you know you have a special player. He's off to a great start this season, and we can only expect him to get better and better. For Western Michigan, they're facing one of the most talented players in the country. If they want to win next week, they better figure out a way to slow him down. All right, EA.
Thanks, Kirk.
It's still early in the season, but it's shaping up to be a good one for our Road to Glory student athlete. We'll see what else he has in his bag of tricks as the season progresses. For EA Sports, I'm Aaron Andrews. We'll be right back.
Welcome, football fans. Today's matchup is between the Akron Zips and the Western Michigan Broncos.
At the five.